animals like this that are injured. So the treatment's free. You call this number 9890044555. We have 3 ambulances and we want to make this service available in Pune 24/7. But we need funds for that.
So how are you going to
raise funds? Yeah, what we're doing is we're asking people to pay us 1,000 rupees per month and become a donor for a year. So we know that we have these funds. So we're trying to get 500 people on board as a donor list.
So far how many have
you got? So far we've probably got about 50.
Okay.
Yeah, but 500 is a long way. But most of them have promised that they'll, you know, get their friends in. So if you can promote it for us, nothing like it. And instead of giving us 1,000 rupees per month, you give us checks of 3,000 every 3 months. So it becomes easy for us to keep our accounts straight and transparent. And we welcome you to visit the shelter anytime.
What is the organization called?
People for Animals. The organization is People for Animals.
And what does it do?
We rescue animals, injured animals, whatever animal it may be, a dog, a cow, a bird. And then we treat the animal till it's well again, and then we release it back where it was found. If it's a dog or a cat, we generally sterilize it before releasing it, because that's the best way to keep the control, population under control.